It is.
Let me see.
Oh, it's not starting. Is Whitney? We're not gonna go skinny dipping, you're all set.
Yay, Dad's videotaping the fireworks.
Videotaping Jamie and his fireworks.
I love fire, man.
What would have happened if you poured like gasoline on it?
The sulfur would be really good.
We'd all probably be dead.
So I thought we said we're playing wiffle ball now, right?
I'll play. Is that fun?
That's cool.
Are you gonna stay up tonight? Where are you going?
Alright, you said so.
Jenna.
Truck.
Huh?
Do you want me to spray the stuff?
Jeff, put this over there,
all
right.
Yeah, I'm the same way. Yeah. Like in the
You want a beer?
Yeah.
Good beer.
Remember, this is his career.
Really
stuck in our I've been
butt.
In Italy.
Yeah.
They don't play beer in it. Actually, there was one bar that's all American, and they have beer tournaments. So the first one we went to, the first night, we were like, are we home?
What kind of drinking games do you do?
Bad beer and a lot of wine. Hard liquor.
Bad beer and a lot of wine.
Yeah.
I definitely believe in a lot of wine.
But it's, I don't know, it's better wine than here, I think. My mom knows more.
You can compete with, like, wine that's not like California.
I
can't go up
to it. I think,
we're gonna go to the
no,
wineries.
He's gonna go.
How come he can't go to the winery?
Because Ken decided that none of us can take weekends off ever, even though he doesn't need four people. And he's going to get pissed off and he has to take
everything. That way, dude.
If I had no job lined up.
Hey, wait. That's not how you do it. Jeez. Tape the game.
Bella had dark hair.
Yeah. My parents were on the spoiler row because they didn't watch it.
I don't blame them.
Watch ya.
That's for the big bad, Jamie. I thought big bad was for babies.
Sorry, I watched ya. Cooler than me.
Go on, Dave. Give it to him while I got the camera rolling.
Yeah.
Huh?
Olivia didn't want to go. Olivia wanted to stay here. Because we are the coolest kids around.
Where,
why would you want to go in the car when you'd be here? Where did she go?
Did she try to go in the house for something?
Where's that?
She said she was...
Whoa, I charged it all day.
Clark, she said she was going down to get your mom.
I guess she's a hippo. Can we get a hippo?
Want to fly?
Oh, he's gonna have the tattoo. You know, I just can't do anything. I'm not gonna tell anybody what to do or anything.
I just the only way I draw the line
is what?
Is Katie like on her back and stuff? Because
Katie wants to do it on her back?
No, I'm just saying.
No, she's getting the same spot.
But I said, now you go to the beach and these girls are doing whatever the vine is around your arm.
Right. Well, you know, there's nothing you can do. You can't tell them.
No, I tried. I told him that they couldn't live in my house.
If Jamie gets a Harley, what are you going to do?
Jamie, grab that ball.
He's 22 years old.
I'm not putting my finger.
I bet you Brad wishes he had a Harley.
Jamie.
What was he investing safety in?
That's not smart.
Brad who? What? Who just, a kid that just died? Who?
I hear you.
Oh. Steve on the phone constantly over there. Who would he be talking?
Who?
Whoa, there he goes. That's a...
Anyone see the bat he's using? Bathead is this big.
Jeff, where's Nate?
He's what?
He's
doing a what? Oh.
Jamie, go pitch. Steve.
I don't know, Mom.
Yeah, I'm also getting this week.
What? Where are you going? And what are you using for money?
I'm going to pay it on Friday.
Did you find your password?
Remember down there we filmed them when they were this age? That was the cutest shot with the two of them holding hands going down to the water and stuff. I know they're just gonna love it. They're gonna love the boardwalk, going on the rides, just the relaxed eating breakfast down there. Remember, we used to go to that place. And
it's still there.
Oh, good.
Dave, you don't want to play soccer?
Probably be peanut butter and jelly down to the beach.
Shoot, she scores. Good ball.
I don't know. We'll see. I'll look at it again. It's an intense look I'm getting on you, Dave.
Yay!
Hey, Katie, we need to pull you. You're part of the team.
You miss me?
You're part of the team. You need to pull you.
I have enough of you.
Jenna's is too good.
Nice score!
I know his younger brother, if there's some name I would remember, but I don't know.
Ben
something.
And then there's a littler one. There's David, Ben.
There's not a Steve, yeah, nobody's named after the father, Steve?
No. I can
sure, yeah. Any way you want. If someone wants a whole one, take it. They have to use a plastic knife, honey.
Yeah, is that good or do you want that one?
Fast! Spin! Ready?
Go! Ready? Get around here. In the camera. The camera's there. Let's go, girls.
Ms. Bartone, what's your feelings on Black Betty? Do you like Black Betty? This is that song.
Yeah, played all the time.
All right, Penny.
That's my favorite.
Penny, yeah, Kelly.
I live for.
Who do you think's gonna win the World Cup?
I think I'm still gonna put my money on Brazil.
They're out.
They're out.
Damn it. Nate, you having fun at this party?
Yes, I am.
What are you doing here?
Having.
Who do you know?
Jeff.
Who's the man?
Jeff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. What's your feeling on Black Betty? You like it? You don't like when there's camera on you?
Michelle's coming for the shocker.
Shocker is?
No. What?
Give the shocker. Pink won the sting. Yeah. Say, who's your favorite? Who is that you like the most? Who's your favorite girl?
Noah.
Who do you download the most on the internet?
I don't download.
No one?
Nope.
Good man. Have you ever used a shocker? Have you ever used a shocker?
No, I'm not familiar with it.
Are you familiar with the shocker?
He takes care of my light work, buddy.
Rick Smith. Are you familiar with the shocker is?
No, I don't know. I am unaware of the shocker.
So 51 years.
Elaine?
It's very inappropriate. I think you should beat him up.
It's very.
Enjoy that camera because we're going to break it in about 2 hours.
Dude, she's tough.
Whoa! Mrs. Bartone, is my brother too young for you?
Oh, Jesus.
All right, you had a little too much to drink.
Anything under 40.
With the camera.
Hey, what's your name?
Michelle.
Are you familiar with the shocker?
How did I not know that was coming?
I'm asking everyone. Just say if you're familiar with what it is.
Lying sack.
You don't know what it is. Jeff Smith will now be pitching to Elaine Bartone. Can I call you Elaine, or do I still have to call you Mrs.?
No,
I gotta call you Mrs. Bartone.
I'm taping the kids.
I got a weird release with the.
Hey, Bar, what's up? It's good. The girl's talking.
Where's Jamie? Did you guys get like?
Here we go. Ready?
Did we get what? Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, no, I missed it, man. She told me not to do it.
Terrible pitch, not a bad hit.
So, are you just going to... You're going to be all, like, sweaty and sandy. You're going to get, like...
That was close.
That was a horrible pitch by Jeff.
Yeah,
we're going to do Captain. Me and Jamie. Go outside and go to the back. I'll take you up in a second.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
I won't pick you up.
Last night.
Don't pick her up, she'll kick your ass.
I have a boy, I have a girl.
Yeah.
He almost said, I almost said, he almost said, it's on tape. It's on tape.
Nobody.
Got that on tape too, Jeff. You're smooth.
Thank God.
All right, I'll practice it all.
Whoa! Just kidding. I gotta turn this off. We're running out of battery.
Dad, go charge the battery.
Yeah, Katie.
What, Dad?
I have one on the charger.
Oh, sweet, because we got to tape the big game.
Don't swing at everything.
Dave, who do you think's going to win? But you're horrible. Hey, Steve.
Someone else want to grab these balls, huh?
Yes, I'd love to grab.
Mrs. Barton, where's your daughter?
Can we go swimming at your house tonight?
Where's the crazy one, though?
Oh.
This is my friend Van Nee.
Oh,
nice
to meet
you.
You
playing?
Are you
going
to play?
Maybe. I'll watch for now.
We got Olympic volleyball playing over here.
I'll play.
Hey, Nixter. You've grown up well. What do you plan on doing with your life? Playing volleyball?
Perhaps.
Moans? You're gonna have to take the ball away.